Hey guys, Ben Place here. Welcome to episode 11 of The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. In this episode, we're gonna do a few things. Hopefully, I can do this during daytime. So I need to go through the North Gate, but I'm not going to the mountains quite yet. Oh, wait. Inverted Song of Time. Okay, I think I need to do this at night. So, let's see. I need to find a good way to get money. All right. Dang it. Okay, let's try that again. Up I go. And silver rupee. Okay, I wonder if it's a customer, darling. Okay. Oh my god. Dang it. Okay. Okay, yeah, I have grandiose plans for this session. Cycle, rather. I'm so bad at this. Oh, come on. Honey and darling. Okay, let's try this again. Seriously? There we go. Perfect. Okay, that's a purple rupee. Okay. Get a room. Oh wait, they already have a room. Technically. Still, it's disgusting. Alright. I need arrows. No, I don't. I don't need arrows. Although, I need to go to the other side of Clock Town? No. I need to be here. Okay. Do 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 do. Okay, boop. God, this freaking controller. Didn't I say I was gonna switch to an Xbox controller next time I had to do a shooting thing? Okay, come on. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. I'll come back in a second. I can't open a frickin' door. Okay, let's see, hang on. Let me look. Yeah. 52134. Dang, why do I keep doing that? Come on, I've got time to do this. Okay, let's see. Okie dokie doko. There's another silver rupee. I will look at my server when I have time to look at something my friend uploaded. I didn't mean to talk to you, kid. All right. I may not be able to do the shooting gallery on this cycle. Dang it. My watch is telling me to get up and get moving, but I don't want to right now. Frick. Come on. I underestimated the difficulty of this thing. Okay. Okay, there we go. Does this give me a quiver or a piece of heart? Okay, large quiver. I don't know if I'm ready to do a perfect game. I can certainly try. It doesn't matter what happens this game. Oh, why can't it be like the shooting gallery in Ocarina of Time, where if you get a high enough score, you get a free game? Or is that the case and I just don't know it? I can stop, actually. I'm gonna go to the swamp shooting gallery. For now. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Hey, I'm gonna shoot down this bird. Come here. Come here. Where'd you go? Come here, there we go. Okay, one attempt. Oh god, he's creepy. Freak. I missed a Wolfos. Okay. I don't think I have a chance of winning any prize. No. Alright, I'm back, and I'm gonna attempt this game a couple more times. Won't you play, mate? I keeps telling ya, if you don't aim proper with- Shut up. Okay, I'm giving another attempt at this, let's see. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna keep trying this game and see if I can at least get the second bow upgrade. And then maybe do the dancing girls. Hey mate, how are ya? Okay. Okay, boom. Come on. Don't miss. Oh dear. Okay, I missed that. Oh wait, he's coming back. I almost missed him. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's nighttime, which makes this a bit harder for me. Because I can't easily see. Try a beat harder, mate. One game's 920 rupees. Okay. I'm gonna end up spending all my money on this. Frick, 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 frick. Okay. I am really bad at this game. Okay, what was my last high score? Okay, I'm going to go. We are gonna try and do this episode. I don't know how long this episode's gonna be, because I'm gonna have to cut out a lot, especially because I didn't have a lot of commentary. But yeah, it's just concentration mode, so I don't want to end up with not enough content for an episode. But I also don't want to end up with too much. Okay, we're gonna do something here. That's Great Bay. Okay. I'm gonna look something up real quick. Between midnight and 4 a.m. Dang it. Okay. So that's it. Alright. Sorry, having a discussion with someone on Discord, they asked if I had played before this game, and I said yes. Okay, I don't know what to do until midnight. If it were the 3DS version, I could skip that time. I suppose I could play the reverse Song of Time and speed up time so that I don't have to wait as long. Okay, there we go. Now I shouldn't have to wait as long. And I'll also, I guess I'll just be back when it's midnight. So while I wait for midnight, I was just thinking of something. I want to say again where my thoughts about this game lie at the moment. I know earlier in the LP I said I prefer the 3DS version, and that has not changed. Although I am appreciating the N64 version. I am appreciating the differences. It's fun to learn about the differences between the two. Anywho, now that it's midnight, should be able to go over here. And hear some very familiar music. New? I want to get a better look at him. I am no longer part of the living, my sadness to the moon. I haven't left my dance to the world. I am filled with regret. Translation: I am disappointed, O moon, I have died. Oh, I planned to bring the world together and stir it into a giant melting pot with my dance. If only I had taught my new dance to someone. So, you come over here, you talk to him, and then you play the Song of Healing. Ooh. Spread my dance across the world. Train its followers. I have taught it to you, now make it into a popular dance craze. Okay. Alright, now I'm gonna play the ISOT again. Inverted Song of Time. And even though I'm right there, I'm going to warp to Clock Town. RXA, RXA. I remember, for some reason, I memorized all the, I have an easier time memorizing the songs in, Ocarina of Time 3D. Than I do in, in Majora's Mask 3D, than I do in the original N64 versions of those two titles. Alright, now I must grab the mask. And where are the... They're in West Clock Town, I believe, which is this way, yes. They're dancing outside the lottery shop. Oh, am I depositing rupees now? I guess I'm depositing rupees now. And then I'll just... when I want to go back to the thing, I'll... okay. Don't bother us. Am I not close enough? There we go. Nice. Oh God, that I can't make a comment about that on this kid-friendly channel. I'm just gonna say that I do not like that position they're in. Enough said. You stole the hearts of the dancers. This was added to your notebook. Also, please don't call me master. Now I'm just gonna dance. If this video... I'll make you guys a deal. This is gonna be hard to do because I don't even see this getting 100 views. But if this video gets 100 views and 100 likes... by the time this series is over, I will do a video where I just do Kamaro's dance. You guys haven't even seen my face yet, I don't think. It's not that I'm shy, I just don't like the look of the webcam in my videos as I have my current setup. I would need a proper, like, studio for that. Okay. I'm gonna go save at an owl statue. And then I'm gonna go... and then I'm gonna end the episode here. And, so I hope you guys enjoyed. In the next episode, I'm gonna try to do the shooting gallery again. I'm gonna switch to an Xbox controller. So, I'm gonna switch controllers by next episode, and hopefully I'll be able to knock out the two shooting galleries completely. If not, I'll be sad. But at least we got one side quest done in this episode, and I intend to do a second next time I record, and maybe a third and fourth. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.